At the James Bond premiere, they had this cool 360 camera. Look at the results.